y'all want to talk about pretty privilege? I'm seeing a lot of pretty people talking about how pretty privilege isn't real and they don't fucking have it and blah, blah, blah. Shut up. No. You want to talk about pretty privilege? Talk to people who had a glow up. If they were ugly in some kind of way and now they're somewhat attractive or very attractive, whatever, they will tell you pretty privilege is fucking real. Because when you weren't attractive, it was like everything you did was like annoying. Like your presence just like pissed people off. If you asked a question, you were the biggest like irritation of life. But when you're like stereotypically attractive, like whatever, you get away with so much more. People are so much nicer to you. It is the realest shit. It's beyond me that this is even a fucking conversation. Let's be fucking for real.